case does is it highlights the lies that are spread about the medical emergency abortion, because the